wane wali ya chindwe chitufu tuwa tuoge na kurari yenu chindwe chitufu charari yetu wakarumu andiza
what the standings look like and I'll just give you the top. After NRC 6, Osiano Rwakataka still leads the championship with 332 points. Jonas Kansime, having finished in second position, and I am aware of his petition to review the results, but before it is handled, he is still in second position. And therefore, he is in second position, 271.5. Just behind him is in number three is Byron Rugomoka, 254, and Omar Dauda, 243. In fifth position is Mark Rubega with 185. I'll just do the top five for that championship. The CRC, my brother Ernest is here. Sebo, your team is still leading the championship. Mike Mukula Jr. with 80 points, followed by, he managed to create a distance between himself and the second person. Before that, I think when we went to Jinja, it was just a little margin, but now he has created some bit of distance. He's 80, and Mohamed Buete is 62 points. Behind him is Julius Semambo with 61 points, and Henry Maseluka is 44 points. I cannot say that championship is closed, but I think they are closer to closing it. Then the two-wheel drive championship, which was also very close, it is still very close, separated by 3 points. Oscar Ntambi with 70 points. Behind him, still Ibrahim Rubega, 67 points. The people behind them are Dr. Nsereko with 39. I don't think those ones have a chance of catching up with the top two. So the fight is between Ibrahim Rubega and Oscar Ntambi. Samu Atendwa is in fourth position, 35, and Mansur Rubega in fifth position, 28 points. So that is how the championship stands for now. I'll not go into the divisions because the divisions we basically recognized the winner. It's not a championship. So I'll stop at those three championships for your information. I'll be sharing this information with the media a bit later after we have ratified them. You know the processes we go through. Otherwise, Mr. MC, I would like to hand over this microphone back to you. And I wish everybody a good event. I wish everybody a great Christmas period.
Thank you so much, DPC. Yeah, you were there. Yep. Just a minute. Yeah, I'm going to say mukama wange alikuwa sonolebo ebbaluwa enekaka sante ekyamazima byonna ebijja okuba nga bitambula tujja kakasadala nti omukolo nosi zonna zona information erimu enakasidde okuva fmu ate gikwase